Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in this video, we're going to discover how to get free traffic for your affiliate marketing business. So I'm going to reveal to you 100% free method. You can get access to 20 million free traffic and there's no skill or experience required and there's no investment needed as well. Alright, so without further ado, let's dive right into our content. We're going to be utilizing clickbank.com as our affiliate marketplace. So you are free to use whether JVZoo, WordPress or DigiStore24, right? So we're going to be promoting on the self-help product, which is dating guides. So click on dating guides and then we're going to search for secret obsession. Just click search and then you're going to see the product over here. So this is the product that we're going to be promoting. Okay, we're going to take a look at the JV page. This is very, very crucial. Because in this particular method, we're going to be utilizing the custom PDF report, right? So you need to ensure that any product that you want to promote has the custom PDF report, okay? So what I'm going to do next is click custom PDF report. I'm going to skip by now and then we're going to align over to this side and then click the custom PDF report. So we wanted to have the custom PDF report, and the reason why we need to do this is we need to have our affiliate link embedded with this report, and then we're going to be promoting this report. And I'm going to give you access, I'm going to reveal to you the site that you're going to be able to access 20 million visitors per month, okay? So next thing what I need to do is just put my affiliate link, and then I'm going to put the PDF drive. This is actually the site that we're going to go, and then I'm going to put it as a tracking ID so that whenever I get a sales, I know that this that sales is actually coming from PDF drive, right? So next things is just simply click I'm not a robot and then create your personalized PDF report. Okay, and then you're going to be able to land over this page. So this is your customized or personalized PDF report, and what it does is take a look down here. This is actually the link of your affiliate link. So when people go through the entire report, when they find this report is valuable, and if they want to learn more, they're going to click on the free presentation. And it is free anyway. So once they click, they're going to land over to this page, which is the sales page for that affiliate offer. And then when they're interested, they're going to purchase, and then you're going to make money with your affiliate commission. So that is how you're going to, this is one of the part, which is our tools that we're going to be using in order to promote our affiliate offer. So now it's come to the second part, which is the traffic, which is a very, very crucial part. So in order to do that, you need to go to Google and type in PDF drive, right? So type in PDF drive and click enter. And this is the site that we're going to leverage. So just click on the site and then you're going to land over to this page over here. So this is the page. So for your information, this PDF drive is actually a place for people to get a bunch of ebooks and PDF reports, PDF file, and literally for free. They can go ahead, download, and then they can consume all the content. Just take a look at the download here, guys. 500,000, right? This one 600,000, 135,000. This one 300,000, and you know the amount of downloaded are insane, guys. So this is how you're going to be able to get massive free traffic to your affiliate offer, and perhaps a few percentage or small percentage of them is going to interest it, and then you're going to make some supplemental income online with your affiliate business. All right, so before we start, I just want to drive your attention here. But I told you this site has 20 million on average, guys, right? 20 million, that's a couple of months ago. It has 30 million visitors per month. And just take a look at the bounce rate over here. The bounce rate is relatively low, means that people are more likely engaged with this particular page. And that is what we want. It means that the traffic that this page has is very, very targeted, okay? So next thing what you need to do, let's take a look, let's search for something like weight loss, for example, right? Weight loss. So you wanted to see what type of document or what type of PDF file that people are interested in. So weight loss, if you are selling affiliate offer that related to weight loss, so you can also do that. So take a look at the download count here, 88,000, this one 13,000, this one 25,000, and this one 169,000. This is really, really crazy, guys. All right, so since we are promoting a relationship, let's type in relationship. Okay, so let's take a look at the files, or maybe relationship with the S. Okay, just click search. So take a look at overcoming our relationship fears, breaking the bondage of relationship fears, 8,000 download. This one, dating advice, 69,000. Can you imagine that? What else? Weird for love, okay, 52,000, and etc. Attract woman, 81,000. Okay, so let's start in secret obsession. Secret obsession. So this is the exact PDF report that we are going to be promoting. Okay, take a look at this one. So his secret obsession, this is the exact file. This is maybe from someone else, right? So same goes with this one. 2,000 download, guys. All right, so just wanted to show you real quick, what is your potential earning? 2,384 times, just assume that only 10% out of these 2,000 people going to click to the affiliate links, all right? Time 10% equal to 238. So 238, just assume like only 3% out of 238 going to end up purchase with your affiliate offer, right? So equal to 7 sales. So let's take a look how much we're going to get per sale. So we're going to get $55 per sale. So $55 per sale times 7 sales, we're going to be getting $385, guys. So that is pretty decent amount of money, considering we are literally can access this site and can access this traffic for literally free. All right, so that is pretty decent amount of money. And then as you can see, we are actually have like three documents here, and then you can actually download as many documents as possible. You can also just go ahead to Google and type in PLR download, and then you can find a bunch more ebook related to relationship, related to dating advice, and then you can upload it back as much or as many files, as many PDF files as possible. Okay, so that is your potential earning with this method. So what we're going to do next is, I have signed up here. You can do it so, because the sign up process is completely easy and literally free. There's no credit card information required and there's no investment needed. All right, so I just go ahead to click upload, and then what I'm going to do here, we're going to upload. But before we upload, just take a look at let's take a look at this one here. So for your information, if you type in, if you upload, there's a two option, by the way. Okay, let me type in first, let's secret obsession. There are two types of accounts on a PDF drive, which is free account and a paid account, right? So as you can see here, these two ebooks here have the cover for the ebook, but this one here is like a cover not available. This is literally for free account, right? If you sign up for free account, you will not be able to upload your cover, right? So that is why we really need to have some sort of grabbing attention headlines in order to grab people's attention, okay? So that is the critical part. So now I'm going to reveal to you how to write a very compelling headline and how to actually get most attention for our PDF report, even though you have no experience with writing headline previously, right? So before I drop the method or the trick, I would highly appreciate if you could like this video, so that I know that you love this kind of video, and then I can produce more content similar to this. And consider subscribing if you haven't already, because I upload daily content on my channel as well. Alright, so how to actually get people's attention is, I'm going to download this first. Okay, we're going to click download for this PDF report, and then I'm going to click download. I'm going to download on my desktop, and then what I'm going to do next is, I'm going to find like dating advice, right? So we need to play with the keywords here, advice. So this is what most people looking for. So instead of just simply rename it as a secret obsession, you're going to compete with other people who also uploading the secret obsession PDF report. So what you're gonna need to do instead is just simply type in dating advice, right? So you can see here, this is all the example dating advice for men, 69,000 download, 43,000 download, attract woman, 81,000 download, and you can also use like attract men, right? For example, because the ebook that we are going to be promoting is related to men, attract men. Attract woman, attract, okay, dating advice for men, dating, or maybe we can use dating advice for women, right? So I'm going to kind of like mix these two. First off, we're going to copy, like get some idea from all the list available here, and you can see the reason why I said that is because so many people are actually using this type of headline, and you can see the download amount is very, very high, right? 81,000, 25,000, 43,000 compared to the secret obsession. I think the download amount for this secret obsession is not that much as the one here. Take a look at the secret obsession. Okay, yeah, if you just simply upload with this name, you could probably only get a very few amount of downloads, right? So that is why I highly recommend you to go for that keyword, right? So see, 1,000, 9,000, 2,000. But instead, if we go for the advice or dating advice, you're going to be able to get more traffic. Okay, so we're going to use our keywords dating advice, and then what we're going to do next is we're going to kind of like mix, okay, with the headline that available on our sales page. So I'm going to skip the presentation, and we're going to mix with either this one or this headline over here, right? For example, like maybe I'm going to put dating advice for women. Okay, dating advice for women, and then I'm going to put something along the line of more than love, more than money, or maybe it is something he craves, right? So I'm going to put dating advice for women, and then I'm going to literally copy this one. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to go ahead to my PDF report, which is one. I'm going to rename it as dating advice for women, and then I'm going to put dash there, and then I'm going to click the headline. It is something he craves, right? So it's kind of like a cliffhanger headlines, right? So the reasons why we need them to click, right? So so that they can consume the content and end up with buy our product, okay? So I'm going to go ahead out to my desktop, and then I'm going to paste it here. So this is our file name, and then what you're gonna need to do next is go ahead to upload, and I'm going to click upload. So this is our file name, and then it's going to automatically rename your title as well. So dating advice for women, it is something quick. So I'm going to put two dots here, and then I'm going to click I'm not a robot. And then simply click upload here. So as you can see here, it is uploaded. So this is the PDF report that we're going to utilize, and we're going to attract as much traffic for free as possible, and then we're going to be able, hopefully going to be able to make a couple of sales from this particular site. All right, so what you need to do is you can upload as much PDF file as possible. Just go ahead to this site, and then you can also download both of these files and then re-upload it back to PDF drive, right? So as you can tell, they also have the premium, right? So which is you gonna be able to put your cover, your PDF cover, and you're gonna be able to upload more files. Alright, so it costs you $29 per year. I think that is pretty affordable. And but in this particular videos, I just share with you free method. You can go for free first, and then once you get some sales, and then you can reinvest it back to go for PDF drive premium. Right. So guys, I hope you enjoy. I hope you get some value throughout this sharing. And if you do, give this video a thumbs up as well, because it does help my algorithm. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Right. So I really appreciate your time. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.